Here is my D7 with the fan modification I did, where I'm using power and ground and the signal wire, but not the pulse width modulation wire. And I'm getting the ground off the ground for the cap that's near the fan connector. This seems to run the fan at 100%, and also it does not turn the fan on and off exactly like it used to, but it does turn the fan on and runs it while it sweeps. So here is, I got set the spot, and I'll run it. As you can see, it is now running, which is pretty nice. Don't have to get a new logic board for it now.